Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Chef and Hitsu Play Rocket League. I'm your host today. My name is Chef. How y'all doing? How you doing, Hitsu?
Great.
Good. That's good to hear. Good talk. See you later, everyone. Well, that's our video. We're just going to sit
next
here and
time on Hitsu and Chef. I mean, Chef and Hitsu plays
Rocket
League.
Right. It's in alphabetical order, Hitsu, okay? I did it that for a reason.
Well, it's a good thing my name doesn't start with an A.
Ah, shit. Then I'd have to be Asshole and Chef playing Rocket League. Because I assume that's what your name would be if it wasn't Hitsu.
It would be Asshole. Because that's me. The greatest asshole in the greatest lands of the great lands of great.
Now you just sound like you're from Narnia? Question mark?
Damn, Daniel.
Oh, look, we're playing Damn Daniel. Damn Daniel, back at again with the dank memes.
Oh.
Throwback to last episode, am I right? Because that was so long ago. Oh,
yeah.
Damn, shit. That was like,
Kabul. Was like we got a terrorist. Oh, that's
last episode was like 2 or 3 days ago, man. I don't remember exactly. Damn, Daniel.
Oh, sorry about my remark about
terrorists.
Yes, I didn't mean that. I'm just intoxicated, just like you, though.
There are terrorists out there, though. Terrorists are a real thing. They're not just myths.
They are.
Despite what
and Trump's here to keep them out.
Despite what Bernie wants you to think.
Terrorists are in fact real. We need to watch out for them.
Terrorists are a real problem and they're plaguing America.
Ever heard of cyberbullies? That's terrorism in its finest.
No, I've never heard of cyberbullies. Actually, that's the stupidest thing. Oh. Just turn off your goddamn computer. Like, seriously, you don't have to be on the computer. You're cyberbullying me. Well, you're being
please
a little bitch.
Come on! Come on!
Damn, Daniel!
Damn, Daniel!
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's in so.
Damn, Daniel! Back at it again! Oh.
Shots on goal!
What a stupid game. I hate this game. I quit. Alright, see you next time, guys. We're just gonna stop midway.
Playing it?
What?
Why are we even playing this game?
I love Rocket League. Rocket League's my favorite. It's actually not. I have more favoriters. Like, for example, bees. Bees are pretty cool. You ever heard of bees?
No, I haven't.
I was thinking about getting a beekeeping kit, but then I remembered I live in an apartment complex and I have nowhere to keep a freaking set of bees.
Just tell your landlord it's for the environment or something. I don't know.
I went right over that thing.
I'm sure they could get like some sales tax thing.
It actually would be. I'd be doing it for the flowers and the birds.
Ooh, get fucked.
Jesus Christ, how did that go in? Damn, Hitsu. Back at
Damn,
it again. Back at
Hitsu.
It again with another dank meme. I don't know how that went and I'm playing like shit right now. This round, because it's like 3 days since I played last.
Yeah, three whole days. More like 3 minutes.
Oh, I've been...
You've been roasted.
I've been had. Damn, Daniel, back at it again with another shot on goal.
Shut in. Open your mouth. Not your mouth.
I don't know what they're saying.
I can't even hear what they're saying because they're cutting out so much.
Sounds like they're talking through their cancer-riddled mouths. They have mouth cancer, in case you couldn't tell. Oh shit.
All memers have cancer. It's an unfortunate side effect of memeing.
Oh,
everyone's just whiffing it.
See, that's all you hit to.
Okay, you say that and you still go with the ball right next to me. Good job, Chef. That's how you play the game. Alright, what are they gonna do? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, fuck. I ain't gonna do nothing either. Shit. Damn it.
It's alright.
Y'all got that. Nope. Y'all don't.
Good Hitsu. Good Hitsu. Good hit, Sue. Damn it.
Get in there, please.
Gosh.
Too easy. That was too easy.
Sick of me. That was sick of me. Look at.
Not your mouth. You Oh, you're cutting out. I can't hear you.
I can't hear over the cancer get that's coming out of your mouth.
Or fuck. It's like you're on a cell phone. Jesus Christ.
If I were you, I would talk to a doctor about getting my cancer checked out. Maybe chemotherapy?
You toxic piece of not person. Suck at it.
Think you're a big kid.
I'm only hearing like parts of your joke because you keep cutting out. Your trash talk is lackluster.
What a shot!
Okay, I'm not talking because I'm getting real focused right now.
Are you? You want to beat them? Because they're trash talking us, huh?
Yeah.
You want to? You're getting that fire back in your spirit, huh?
I do a good amount of trash talking, but trash talk fuels my fire.
Easy
what
goal,
save.
Baby! Easy
what a
fucking
save! Goal. When you were saving that one, did you have three don't balls or four balls in your mouth?
Damn, son! Damn!
How many testicles were in your mouth when you saved that one?
Woohoo! Shit! You think I'm... You think I'm mad? You think I'm upset at your Asian jokes? You think I haven't heard them before? Oh, damn, that's a new one. Never heard that before. Make your shot. Make your shot, son. I gave you that one. I gave you that one.
You didn't do shit.
I didn't do shit. I let you score that, but you didn't score it. You didn't score it, son. You just lost it. You just fucking lost it.
Defense.
Forfeit! You only got a minute left, just forfeit. You only got
I barely even hit that and that went in.
These boys trying to be racist. Thinking I don't know that shit. I've been through that shit. Don't even touch me, man. Don't even touch me, bro. Don't even fucking touch me. Y'all suck at this game. Y'all ain't got shit. Y'all ain't got shit. Oh, that's a good one. Dick in my mouth. You said that twice already? Come on. Bring me something else, man. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. You can't even demolish me, bitch. What you got, motherfucker? What you got? I'm gonna let you score this. I'm gonna let you try it. I'm gonna let you try and score this. Do it. You can't even score it. You can't even score it. I didn't do shit. Come on. You can't even score that shit. What's
wrong
with you?
You guys work for waste management because all your jokes are recycled.
Oh, nice save. What a save.
You guys might as well forfeit. You guys are just forfeit. You guys are just bad.
This is easier than making shoes, you stupid son of a bitch.
Hitsu, you're going on a rant right now. That's hilarious. You're going, ah, Hitsu. Damn. And these guys, they're like, we scored two goals, we're good. We're real good. We scored two goals. That's talk a lot of trash. I can't talk much trash because you're just sitting there. Yeah, fuck you.
Good try, boys. Good try. You did your best. You did your best. I'll respect that. I'll respect that.
Excellent job. It's such a big deal.
Fuck off! Both of you. You know what? Fuck those guys. Fuck them. Only talk trash if you're winning. Don't talk trash if you're getting your shit pushed in.
They got so fucked. 6-2.
6-2. Quit talking shit. You have no shit to talk. All the shit you could have talked is out the window at 4-2. And then 6-2 is your will to live, of course.
That was just icing on the cake right there.
Oh wow, I gotta save for that. Oh, a little razzle dazzle. Oh.
Good job, Quantum.
I would say that ball quantumly moved through that guy with some quantum physics, because quantum. Alright, your turn.
Alrighty.
Go for it.
How was that? Oh.
Oh, wow, I don't know how that guy did it. Okay, when I'm turning right, my ball doesn't spin, but when I'm turning left, it spins twice as fast.
Oh, we both missed it.
I don't know
Lord.
How I missed it.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Get out of here, boy.
Good job.
This is Chef's Kitchen. Oh, Hitsu, you could have hit that dead center.
I could have, but I was at a bad angle, too. Oh, shit. Nah, it's only one.
Too busy watching my ball not spin when I turn right constantly.
Oh, this guy was a platinum.
Is that what that is? He's got no ball on his crown.
No, no, actually, it was just silver, I think.
Yeah, he's got no ball on his crown. Platinum has a ball, I think. And it's got wings, too. Platinum's a pretty dope crown. Wish I
oh, you've seen a platinum crown already?
No, I saw it on one of the loading screens.
Oh. Oh,
that's,
shit.
That's not me.
No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, where's... I wasn't sure if that guy's coming in or not. Ah, oh, damn. Oh!
Oh.
Razzle hit it in, or hit it towards
damn
us.
Damn it! Damn it! I hit it... Fuck. I hit it...
Don't
fuck.
Worry, don't worry, don't worry.
I hit it... Fuck, Hitsu.
Don't get too upset here
oh,
now.
Damn it, I hit it... Fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, my contacts are hurting. Need to get LASIK.
Boom, uh-oh. Baby.
I got
beautiful.
Him way too close.
No, I hit a beautiful... Beautiful pass, Chef Curry with the assist.
Oh damn, I got him way too close. Otherwise, I would have had that. Maybe, maybe not. Oh. Okay, okay, okay.
I'm on the other side of the court. I'm on the other side of the pitch.
Oh. All right, you take care of that. Okay, I was gonna get the boost, but Quantum got it. Damn you, Quantum.
Back at it again with the boost. Alright, I'll stop. Alright, no more. No more Dan Daniel jokes. How did that even go in? Freaking this quantum physics, man. Quantum physics with the quantum physics. Crazy.
Damn, Quantum?
With the dank memes. Hitsu. You dank memer. You're a memer dreamer. Meme king. Internet god.
Oh,
oh wow,
okay,
oh my god,
okay.
I thought that was going to bounce off and I was going to come
I
in and save it.
I thought it was going to bounce off too.
I was ready to come and save it, I was so focused. I stopped thinking for a second. My brain stopped processing everything.
I was about to get real upset.
Alright, I'll get it.
Alright, now they're getting their shiznits kicked in. Quantum, all you,
getting there.
Believe.
We're
I believe
like...
in the power of love.
We're not pushing their shit in right now, but we're like getting to the point like when you first... try it for the first time. Oh! You try it for the first time and it's real tight and she's like, oh, wait. That's where we're at right now.
Alright. Okay.
We're talking about anal sex. Yeah! Thanks.
I wasn't sure if that was even going in or not, but I just
well,
thought
I
should.
If you didn't save it, I think I would have got it.
Oh, okay.
So, it's alright. I think at least, though. Don't quote me on that.
Oh!
Ah, man. I'm not where I wanted to be. I literally chased that ball so hard right there.
Oh, shit.
Nope, I was not in position.
It's okay, it's okay.
I was.
We're up like... We're
three,
up.
3-1.
Two. I don't need to worry.
I tried to turn around real quick, but I couldn't.
No.
Oh.
I am a fool.
Hitsu. That's alright. I did it the first
time. I have to apologize.
I did that last episode. It's alright. We ain't gonna talk about that. Oh, that was inspirational.
That was not a save. It's on me. It's on me. Still a great night, folks. Still a great night.
Still a great night. I have to apologize.
Thank you for the encouraging words, Quantum, though. Quantum, though.
It says save the ball right here on the card, folks. That's on me.
If I could give you a thumbs up after this match, I would, Quantum. You're an okay guy.
Is he just swell?
He's a swell guy. You know, he's like understanding. You know, sometimes people make mistakes, and that's all right.
All right, good. We won that
good job,
one.
Quantum. Good job, Quantum.
Two for two right now. We're killing right now. Adderall and alcohol is really bad for you, and no one should do Adderall and alcohol together, ever.
Everything is bad for you in too much quantities, in large quantities.
That's not true. Not Rocket League. In fact, there's an old saying, dates back to 1800s.
1800s for Rocket League, huh?
The more Rocket League, the better. Now, those dates aren't exact. Oh, skating. Those dates aren't exact, but they're pretty damn close.
Oh, please, somebody, anybody.
Someone had a vision. They're like, oh, someone's going to make a video game of cars, which are not invented yet. And the cars are going to play soccer, which is also not invented yet.
Technically, we're the ones controlling the cars. The cars aren't sentient.
You're not a sentiment.
All right, well, let's not be rude here, please.
You're not.
I thought you were a nice guy, Chef.
Only to bitches I'm trying to bang, and then when they say no, I get mad at them.
And you beat them.
Yep, that's the timeline. That's the progression. I get real nice to them. They deny my advances, so I just beat the shit out of them. That's how it goes. I've been caught. I've been had.
It's hilarious. Well, I tell you, if I had a penny for every prostitute I've killed,
I'd have like 25 pennies. But not a quarter, because you can't just like have 25 pennies and put them together and it makes a quarter. You gotta go to the bank and change it out first.
That's right.
You can't just be like, by my powers combined, this 25 pennies will now be a quarter. That's not how it works. You gotta work your way up. You start with the nickels. And then you get the dimes. And then when you have enough, you get the quarter.
25 is my favorite number, actually. I don't know. I'm not Hitsu 1-2... Hitsu 25. Not 1-2-5.
Hitsu 25. Because you're
not even 25 yet. 25's still my favorite number, though.
19's my favorite number. I don't know why I'm not Chef 19. Or Cheffles 19. Oh, maybe because Cheffles no number was available, so I took it. Whoops.
Uh-oh, I've got late reactions now. I'm decently intoxicated.
Oh, good. That's excellent. I don't even know where I got my name Cheffles from.
Yeah, why are you Chef?
Chef, because I'm a master chef. And thanks to the base god, my life has changed. And I'm cooking. I'm cooking a lot. Thanks
base
to
God. What
Lil,
what a good meme.
And I owe everything to Lil B, the based God. Without Lil B, the based God, I would not be a chef. That's why I'm chef. Ever since my senior year of high school, I've always dreamed of being a master chef. And here on the internet, I can be whatever I want. So I've lived my dream of being a master chef.
Is that really why you're a chef?
No. No, but Lil B base God is the real reason why I'm a chef.
Yeah, I got an epic save for that, even though that wasn't going in.
And I chose Cheffles because it was like waffles, but chef instead of waff. Oh, Hitsu, more like doesn't Hitsu.
Get that in. It's okay, we're still winning, but it'd be nice to have a comfortable lead. I can't believe that save I just pulled off, by the way.
I don't remember what it was. I wasn't paying attention. I'm not even paying attention to the game. I'm too busy trying to think of a podcast. In the middle of a game, I'm podcasting. Just kidding, I don't have a podcast. There you go, Hitsu. Right there, baby.
There it is. Back, I think a podcast would be fun to do. Just talking with people.
I don't know
about
what to
things.
Talk. I wouldn't know what to talk about on a podcast. Okay, guys, today we're going to talk about big boobies. I love
them. You like them?
Do you? That's my whole podcast.
Viewer question time. Have you ever had a big booby? Yes.
And how many big boobies have you had at once? One or two?
Just she one, only, my mother's.
She had one, but let me tell you, this one made up for the other one in size. This one was so big it could have been two. Hits you with the hattie.
Give me that hat so I can tip it. Yeah. M'lady.
Yeah, it's nice. We went 3 for 3 this episode. This is going to be good. I'm going to be
the trash
very...
talk episode. Oh, I love it.
I'm going to be very pleased with this one. Don't talk shit. Your ass can't cash. Is that how it goes?
Yes, it is. I can hardly even see the ball because I'm so intoxicated.
Good. I'm excited. Can't wait.
I don't know how I scored those goals.
Well, the
I'm
ball
insane.
Went, the ball went right through the cup, and that's how it works. All right, guys. I want to thank you so much for watching and enjoying us going 3 for 3.
Yeah.
We're the best. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I'll catch you. Oh, we'll catch you next time.
Bye-bye.